from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Don't let the scooter fool you.
Riddle Collector is here.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions,
only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
Make way for the double champ.
County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 100.
What's going to be the key in this one?
Well, teamwork makes the dream work. Mark my words, there's no room for selfishness in this environment. Watch your teammates' back, and they'll watch yours.
Down with the roundhouse. This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Strikes with a kick. In the arm, and then
what a knee strike.
Focusing on the shoulder like that can be felt all the way to your fingertips.
So leave him permanently.
The original bro is on the attack.
Riddle just smothering his opponent with offense.
Brought down with a snapmare.
Vicious. Right into the corner.
Tag.
Sent out to the middle. Double super kick. Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn's getting exposed. He's got it.
Let's get it on.
These superstars face a unique set of challenges in this six-man tag match.
Yeah, but we've seen teams of three struggle before. It's hard enough to communicate with one partner, but two, you're in for a lot of work here.
Boom! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Yeah. Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, what a kick.
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one. Zayn heads up high. Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance. And now gets tossed into the ring. Jeez. Short clothesline hits its mark. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. Dominic gets the better there. Sunset flip.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
He's one step ahead there.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Locks in the pump handle.
What the?
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Spear! Spear!
That unraveled on Zayn.
You have to think Priest is feeling confident to be taunting like this.
Corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Tag made. Here we go.
Oh, what a right to the face.
Pick up your teeth in the front row.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Knew what was coming there. Blasted by four.
Thank you.
He gets tagged in.
Big forearm. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
He manages to escape it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Up high.
Missile drop kick.
Up in the pump handle.
And a neckbreaker. Good.
Man, that was nasty.
Balor's lost momentum here.
Finn really having trouble with his defense.
Intercepts it.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Yeah. Great reversal. Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
Stop before it started.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, my. Single leg drop kick.
KO has him all tied up.
Package powerbomb.
Kick to the abdomen.
KO with the torture rack applied.
And he gets the tag.
Priest setting his crosshair squarely on his opponent.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
And a clothesline.
Trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Forearm smash!
And Priest might be in some pain following that attack.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Corner now.
Was ready for that.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
He's going to pin. This could be it.
kicks out before the count starts.
What a kick out.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
To the floor. Climbing up to the top now. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
And that was a precisely measured attack. There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
There's some power behind that punch.
He saw it coming for Owens.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Ooh. Ooh, just turn that around.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
What a springboard attack.
One counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Now, Zayn sent to the outside with authority.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Personal than I'd like to be. Look at Owens, top rope. Hurricane Rana. Soaring. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. In.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Ball of forearm smack! Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg.
To the knee.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Oh, man.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
The Prince telling his opponent, come get you some.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
In off the tag. Dominic Mysterio has his opponent in place. like the look in his eye here, folks.
Was ready for that.
Vicious right forearm. Shifts it back onto him.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Ooh. What a forearm. More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
To be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Tagging his partner in now. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Into the corner.
Finn Balor tags in.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Look out! Oh, just completely off target there.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all. And kick finds the mark.
Down with a sling blade. In off the tag. Hits the
core like that'll render you useless.
Getting him into the corner.
Another kick in the corner.
Is Zayn closing this out?
Tag is registered. Tag. Matt Riddle looking to put him away with the front door. Looking for the victory.
He stops the count for his partner.
He's ejected from the ring.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
What an elbow drop.
Devastating elbow.
He's getting a little batter now.
Stop anybody.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Riddle with the kick. A series of shots to the back of the neck of his opponent. Is cinched in.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of...
There it is.
What a six-man tag match.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.